good evening and welcome to the stream. I'd like to thank everybody who watches me on Twitch, YouTube, and Facebook. Let you guys know that you're much appreciated. This is kind of a look at my city I'm building here. I've got all this done. Area over in here I'm working on. Industry, more industry, got a farm located over here. More farming down here. Let's go back over here where we were working and what we can get done here today. Got about 51,000 people in here, and quite a bit of money. We've been working on this thing, I don't know, off and on for about a week. Just kind of messing with it from time to time. Kind of, we got a combination of crematoriums and and graveyards here. Kind of works out. Has been working on it. Anyway. This one's full again, so let's come over here and empty this one. Empty that one. that's the only one I see spore right now, so. Put that one empty. We'll put him back in service. Make sure we got plenty of fire and police around here. Go ahead and put a school in here. To build up our residential area here. And added a basketball court or a tennis court since we started this, so try adding those if that helps growth any. this growth here a little bit. Give it a reason. To grow. I haven't zoned a lot of this, what they call lower income housing or multi-dwell housing, or if you prefer apartment buildings. I've just got basically, I've got these right here, and one other place over in here somewhere. I had some right here. But I mostly just been doing like single dwelling homes. And the city's been growing pretty slow. We haven't just overpopulated. We've just kind of been going through, starting out a small city and then adding. As we go along. It's worked out pretty good for us so far. While we're letting this build up a call zoning for home, let's go over here and do a little bit of work on the farm. Come up with here. got here. So what kind of fruits we have? Okay. Works for me. Let's put in a little water here so the fruit can get some water. That's good. We'll go back and work on some housing here. Doing pretty good. Rather well, so not unhappy, but happy with the way things are going. helped. Need to help. Bring her for a little. Or ask her for some commercial zoning, so we'll give them some commercial zoning there. Some more residential down here. About 52,000 people now. Fair-sized city. Or small city, I should say. I think the next level up the capital city, I think, is what's the next level up. piece over here. We'll see if we can have this block complete. Business. Yeah, pretty good. No space for a little bit left. Get cough. Okay, we worked pretty hard in there. We're pretty good. Let's go over here and add some more apartments. We ain't had any apartments in a while, so. Or multi-dwelling houses, however you wanna. I call them apartments. See what we can do here. Let's actually go ahead and put a school in. That works for me. Get a school in there. Let's go right next to it. We don't usually go right next to it. We usually put the hospital someplace else. Let's go right next to it this time. This works out for us. Oh man, it made it. Get them in the apartments or jumping up there fast. up pretty fast. Yes. I don't know if it was because we needed apartments or because I put that stuff there, but it jumped up there pretty fast. That was pretty good. It's a quick way to add a few people to our city. Appreciate you guys watching. Thank you. Have a great day.